first episode of Adventuring the Girl Life, and this is our extension of our podcast, and today we are going to be doing a cupping video. Now, my wish for this episode was that we could do a video and make it a little bit longer, but for insurance purposes and all that kind of stuff, we took pictures instead. So I am going to talk you through it. Our video is probably going to be a little bit shorter than I had planned, but I have great, great things planned for you guys over the next couple of weeks. So we are moving right into what we do with cupping and how it works, what it is. All right. So I'm just going to show you guys some photos of how it works and what we're doing. So this is my girl, Rachel. She is the most amazing massage therapist I have ever been to. And if you are in the Virginia Beach area, then you need to go see her. Her name is Rachel Kipe, and she works out of Direct Performance Fitness. And so Rachel has been a very long time runner, and now she is into massage therapy, and she also does the cupping. So when I first started going to see her, it was because I was having injury struggles. So if you don't know, last Thanksgiving, I basically did this really hard workout. This personal trainer basically pushed me too far. And the problem was, is that honestly, I was kind of compliant in it. So I can't really blame anybody but myself. I'd really like to blame him, but I was there doing the workout. So anyway, and then a few days later, I went and pushed myself a little bit too far running. So I ended up injuring my hand and my foot. And I think now that we've gone through the course of all of these treatments, because I have been to the chiropractor, I have been to physical therapy, the podiatrist, et cetera, and now massage therapy as well. So I think basically all my muscles were already tight, and they ended up just spasming out. So it started to cause my hand to get warm and my foot to get warm. And here we are now into the next year. I have been going through all these treatments, and I started going to see Rachel, doing these massages for my poor stressed out body. So she started doing cupping on me, and I really just wanted to show you guys exactly what it is and how it works, because it has really helped a lot. After getting massages, she's worked on my shoulder because I had a previous injury, and she thinks that it's kind of like, because I had this, it's a victim of this, etc. I think I've talked about this with you guys some before, like on the podcast, etc. But she cups my shoulder and down my arm. She cups my back and down into my lower back. And she's also worked on my shins, my legs. There's lots of stuff that she has worked on this with me. And so I'm going to show you. I didn't realize that, you know, when you start cupping, it is supposed to increase blood flow. So when she starts to do it and you leave, you end up with these big, dark, like hickey marks on you. She says she and her boys call them pepperonis. I call them big, huge hickeys. But basically, it's a suction cup. She uses the silicone ones, and she uses them with oil, and she rubs them around on my body and then leaves them there so that the suction, you know, is tight in that one spot. So it's pulling all of those toxins and that blood up. And then when you leave, you have all these big hickeys. I'm sure that you guys have seen them on the Olympians. And so it's supposed to increase circulation, pull out toxins, and it has worked tremendously for me, just in the fact that over the time span of me going to her, my hickey marks have become less and less. And she said that that is awesome, that that's improvement. So if you guys are interested in any type of cupping, it has lots of benefits. There's not a whole lot of research right now as far as the side effects or anything going on, but this technique has been used for many, many, many years, like all the way back to Egyptians, etc. Like I looked up like Egyptians and Greeks and Chinese, so it has been around for quite a while, and it's just now kind of becoming popular in our, you know, society. So I have done it. It is awesome. As far as comfort level, it's not really uncomfortable or even painful. It's just odd. It's like, you know, like you were little kids and you used to put your cup on your mouth and you would suck it, and then your lips would get really big after you took the cup off. It's kind of like that, but it's on your body. So it's not really painful or anything. And then you do have the marks. They usually last for like a week. It's not a big deal. My kids think it's very funny. They were like, "Mommy, what happened?" I'm like, "Look, I have pepperonis all over me." So anyways, it's a good conversation piece at least. So the cupping is fantastic. It has great benefits for removing toxins. A lot of people use them for injury. Other people use them for diseases and treatments. And cupping is an amazing therapeutic treatment. And in combination with massage, it has helped me tremendously.
So. And that's it. Thanks for listening to the vlog today. I hope you guys get some cupping and you enjoy it. If you do, keep us posted with our hashtag routine adventures. And if you guys would subscribe to the channel, let us know what you liked about it. Tell us what kind of other ideas that you have for adventures in the future. And we will see you next week. Bye.